Jesus wasn't this nice little limp-wristed, weak-kneed little, you know, guy that walked around. I've seen Jesus. He's a man's man. So I told, you know, I want to tell it to him next time I see him. I'm going to tell him, Jesus, you're a man's man, man.